Okay, once again, we'll go back to our kanang gitawag na to, Jesus has a better ministry. Jesus has a better ministry over the Levitical priesthood. Why? Because he is unique. He is the only priesthood who goes to heaven. Okay, so he is actually interceding today. He's alive forever. So he has a better ministry. Other than the other high priests, they're only earthly nagserbisyo. And the last one is that Jesus obtained it already. Why? Because he had already risen, and he has already been in heaven. He is in heaven today. He is actually interceding for both of us. Okay, for all of us. So sa may itong buhaton karon nga nakadawat ang mga tao kinabuhin ko lang katapusan. Okay, so as promised by the Lord, and a bit of promises also that we can inherit today, if we believe in Jesus, we inherited already a life eternal life. Naana na to igsoon. I obtained it already by faith. Okay, so nagtuo man ko ni Jesus sa iyang mga saad. Yan siya may promisor, siya may nagsaad, siya may will. Testator, siya may nagsaad sa will. He is the one who made the will, who make a will, or he made a will. Nga, if we will have, if we will believe in him, he will give us eternal life. So, what shall we do now? Okay, unsa may akong buhaton, pastore. Nanamday ko'y kinabuhi ng walay katapusan. Oh, magsayaw ka. Pasalamat ka sa Ginoo. Ngayon siya din. Number one, pasalamat ka sa Diyos sa kamatayan na Ginoong Hesus sa cross. Kaya nadawat na nato ang kinabuhing walay katapusan. So, ang kinabuhing walay katapusan, Ingsoon, just count one until the last number. Ang butong na ba'y last number? Murag wala yung last number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It will continue. That is life eternal. It continues. It's continuous. No, grabe. Continuous gani. It means it will never stop. Kalami ba lamang? Okay, so, nadawat na na ako. So, I want to thank God for the death of Jesus on the cross because I am saved and having eternal life. I will live with God forever. So, wala na eh. Ageless na ka. So, wala na eh birthday. Wala na eh death anniversary nimo. So, you'll become forever in God. Okay? In heaven. Okay, number two. Magpadayon sa pag-alagad sa Ginoo. Bisan pa sa pandemic, pinaagi sa pag-appeal sa atong group chat, GC. Daily devotion. Gamay ra kayo nang appeal sa daily devotion. Bansin lang, pero akong giawhag pagyapon mo na appeal mo. Why? Because this is only our good works as of now. Okay? So, nainom dumatong Martha o si Mary. Si Martha nagkapuliki siya o kung kanang atiman sa mga bisita. Sige siya luto din doon sa kusina. Yan, nagbagulbol-bagul siya. Ako na nandiyan. Sige, ginuoing na to si Maria dito. Ginuo nga, patabangon rin ako. Call Mary. So, si Martha is very angry. She was very angry with Mary. Why? Because Mary is at the feet of Jesus. Now, this is the time, mga igsoon, that we need to be at the feet of Jesus. Okay? Okay ba? Our devotion is at the feet of Jesus. It means that we need to know more and we need to be closer to God. We need to listen for more of His instructions while in quarantine. While staying at home, wala tayo laing gibuhat, we need to go back to the basic Bible, prayer. Okay, Bible, prayer. Mura mo na itong disciples. Eh? Wala may tuon tag kriteriya. Wala mo. Magkwanta rin ito, fencing ta, unsa pa din. Wala mo tayo laing. Bible and prayer. That is discipleship making. Sa ito, very simple kayo. So simple. And we are now family. Okay? So, wow, lami kayo, di ba? So, in English, I will continue to serve the Lord even in pandemic by attending to our daily devotion. Attend to our daily devotion. Read and attribute or okay, participate. Attend to our daily devotion. Read the word of God. Now, the whole chapter, if you have one verse there, the whole chapter, read the whole chapter. So you are reading now the whole book of Ephesians, Philippians, no? Then Paligaputag, Galatians. Why not? We can afford to do that in quarantine. Okay, so we are actually busog kayo. We are spiritually like, oh, I'm full. Why? Because we have the word of God eaten. No? Grabe kaya itong daily devotion. Okay, number three. Okay, magpagamit ko sa pagsangyaw sa tulong sa Diyos. No? Sa Facebook, sa TikTok. Ang TikTok na ito. Magsayo-sayo, hubo-hubo pa ng uban. Magkaloon kayo. Mga Christian po, apilog sayo-sayo dito. Christian, magkayog, apilog sayo. Dili na mayig. So, why don't you sing praises to the Lord? Ano naman kang magsayo-sayo, mag-igwan-igwan yung lubod niya, mag-short. No, don't do that. No, ato tas YouTube, uguban pa, mag-wallet na dito sa YouTube. Kung na kay kanta, kung mako ka mo kanta, go for it. Okay? Make your own YouTube channel for our kanta, Bisaya, Cebuano, everything. No? Mag-wali ba ka dito, kabahin sa Cebuano ni mga wali, o English ka man, maayo kang English. So, go for it. Why not? Huh? Ganahan ka ni, ipasa na mo ni atong mga wali. Okay? So, magpagamit sa Ginoo. So, ayan siya sa English, in English, ayan siya, I will submit to God and be used to spread the gospel by using Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, etc. WhatsApp, unsa pa nang uban ninyong ibang kondina. So, you need to be used by the Lord. The Lord wants you to be used. Okay? Well, Lord, kaya ka kung di ka gamitan sa Diyos. Unsa may imong reward niya inigbalik. There will be rewards. So, and good rewards would always be kanang appreciated by God. Okay? So, malipayin ta. Ngampo ta. Ngampo ta. So, magampo ta. Let's pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I'm asking your Holy Spirit to protect each one while waiting for the vaccine, Lord. Lisod kayo kung walay vaccine, Ginoo. Ang vaccine lang yun, mo'y makapaluwas na to sa pandemya. Kung wala na ilain. We pray, Father God, Lord, ma-enhance ang vaccine. And it will be a good vaccine for all of us. Lord, I pray for our government. Imong tabangan ni. And I hope and I pray, God, the Filipinos will now follow rules. Importante kayo na. Because Filipinos nowadays, no, even mga Christians, kita na to, wala na ganit mag-helmet. Hindi ganit mo. Wala na ganit. Listen, gaya. We will obey traffic rules. Simple kayo na. And pray for our president and all government personnel to be born again. That's my prayer. Not only that Cayetano, duha ka Cayetano, na maborn again, sila rin naborn again. I pray nga, maborn again silang talaga. And there are hopes and praises to God because kanang atong presidential kuan nato kanang itawag nato o moy spokesperson ni Duterte ni appeal ng Bible study and we pray nga maborn again po sila even Duterte maborn again. So pray for our president and all government personnel to be born again. All this I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, God bless you all. And happy Sunday weekend. So Monday magtrabaho ni Pastor Ray, pray for me. And all those magtrabaho na karong Monday at Rosny magtrabaho na, pray for us. Okay? While staying at home, you can pray for us. Okay? God bless. Bye-bye.